Hi folks, we want our materials to be accessible to everyone. The University of Central Florida has created a universal design online content inspection tool. This is a tool that you can use to check your online content to make sure that it is accessible. Very helpful tool, it's called UDOIT. You can now access this tool through Canvas. Open your course. On the left side navigation, or the navigation bar, you see the option, UDOIT. Click the option, UDOIT, and here you see your options to select the content that you would like to have scanned. You can select all of your content to be scanned all at once. So maybe you just want to check just pages first, because that is the area that's bound to have the most content. I don't have a huge amount of content in the shell, so I'm going to ask it to scan all of the materials. I click Run Scanner. It is asking me to wait patiently while it does its scanning. The time it took was under a minute that I needed to wait. And here is the report that it has provided. UDOIT is telling me there's 14 errors, it's providing suggestions, and it also provides me with ways to fix it. Open up, practice using Turnitin, because we see that we have one error and three suggestions. The first error is that no table of headers are found. Anyone listening to a screen reader will not understand what the table headers are because they haven't been listed. UDOIT gives me the opportunity to see what the problem is. And so here is this table, and this is where the problem is. It gives me the source of the table. I don't need to worry about that because, look, there is a button right here that tells me the first row, and it's asking me for a table header. These suggestions, they're suggesting that the link text should be descriptive. Here's the problem. I've put in a link, and this is just a link, and so the screen reader will read literally http://canvas.northseattle. So in order to avoid that, the thing is to say what this link is pointing to. So let's fix it. Now it's asking me new link text. What do I want this to say instead? I want this to say and submit. And voila, it's fixed. Very exciting. Another suggestion, synchronized captions should be provided for a pre-recorded web-based video. View the source. It's asking me to make sure that this video that I've included on a page, embedded in a page, is actually captioned. And if not, then we need to have captions available. Here's an error. It says avoid using styles for document structure. Bold and italics are used to emphasize text. It's recommending the headings are extremely useful. So I'm going to need to go back to that page and use the style headings that they're recommending. Here, it's saying alternative text should not be the image file name. So I'm going to fix it. So instead of the file name being turnitin.jpg, I'm going to say that this is Turnitin Pilot. Submit my change, and it's fixed. Three errors, all with using styles. Again, it's recommending that I use headings. So obviously I'm not using headings as effectively as I could be. Unfortunately, UDOIT has called me out on it, and I can now go back to the page, edit the page, use the headings properly, and these are the headings that I need to fix. So this UDOIT tool will help us to make our materials accessible to everyone. Thank you.